everyone, this is Diesel. Another episode of my Darkfire Let's Play. I would do a team recap real quick, but I apparently wandered into a tournament. So let's go ahead and we'll do a recap while we're doing this tournament. It would help if I actually had audio. That would help. That would be very useful. Google Ghost, final battle with our Greendale champion. Oh, this must be the first gym badge, quote unquote gym badge. I think it is. With further ado, step forward to your opponent. So if you watched my last episode, I had a lot of issues with technical issues. Hopefully I resolve them in this episode, I'm hoping. But we will see. I don't want to completely remove my audio. Kind of do a little bit of recap. There's Momo, my Ekans. Against Pinsir, let's see. Momo, the Ekans, level 15. Orihime, the Talo, level 15. Kisuke, the Sentret, level 15. Kenpachi, the Eevee, level 15. And now the Sandshrew, level 15. I'm actually going to switch to Orihime. Why not? Take out these buggy boys. That's always good. Ooh. Okay, there we go. Big attack. Let's do that. That should take it out. Almost. If you've been watching my series, my whole plan is to get through this Let's Play, and I challenged my friend Dreshawn to a battle on Showdown with our final teams. So, I will put his channel in the description below. Please go watch his videos. This is episode 4. He's on around episode 6 or 7, depending on when you watch this. This should go live. I'm recording on a Tuesday. It should go live next Monday. So he should have episode 7 up this weekend. If not Monday. So go and watch his videos. Like I said, he's farther ahead of me. But still, good. They're a good watch. Get through a little bit of it's a Taurus. I love Taurus. Intimidate. Do I have anything? No, I don't have any fighting. So let's do some pro plays as Dreshawn. Wow, English. As Dreshawn would say, let's do some Gen 1 pro plays here. Maybe. We will see. Tackle. Oh. Momo. Come on, girly. Oh, that'll work. Poison is good. Let's switch to... Let's go, Kenny. My starter, my boy, Kenpachi. Poison. Ace Trainer Jonathan. Great battle. Looks like I have to train harder. Yes, you do. Who's next? And we have a winner. My name is Diesel. Congratulations. As the last trainer standing, you will now face a Greendale champion, Rose. Nurses, heal Diesel. Yes, please. Heal me. Position, heal thyself. I'm ready. Summon Rose to the stage. Are you ready? But you got the kid from the forest. I was only in trouble because I didn't have my Pokemon with me, you know? Oh, is that the daughter? It must be the daughter. Ooh. Step back! There's a hurricane coming through! Oh, I like her design. Zangoose. This could... that could be dangerous. Let's go ahead and lead with Ekans only to get the poison. I need the poison to hit. Come on. I don't want Momo to go down. It's not a Nuzlocke, so I'm not too worried about it. Yeah, let's see what Keyskick can do. I should have done Quick Attack. She only had a Zangoose? Wow, that was a surprise. New champion! HM1, cut! Go ahead and use it. And use it on my HM sleeve. Actually. Let's use it on Sandshrew for now. Because I got some other moves I want Keyskate to have, so. Okay. Let's go heal. Restore your Pokemon to full health. Okay. City we work until quitting time, on the farm we work until the job is finished. Good times. Stocking Gravels, here's a free sample. Actually, if you have Great Balls in stock, let me go buy some. You don't get a premiere for greats. I've been watching Dre Sean's video, so Awakening is coming to play quite a bit, actually. Let me explore the town a little bit more before I head that way. Government offices in Union City. I don't see him much. That's sad. Group 10. Can I not go anywhere on Route 10? Apparently not. Not yet. Okay. I'll revisit it later. Can't go that way, so it's not a cutting tree. No. Well, let's go check out the trainer school. Maybe there's something in there. Because there's got to be another reason why I came to this town. Well, thank you for the quick claw. Caught her. Okay, so Moo Moo Milk. Do I even have a town map? I don't think I do. Kind of doing this blind. Let's do this. Now that I have cut. Abra. I'm not a huge Abra fan, but I'll get it. Well, let's say if it's, that was a pro play. Rat prevents them from escaping. Wow. That was cool. I'm impressed with myself on that one. I completely forgot about that. Okay, Abra was caught.
Abra.
I have an idea. Kurosuchi. Oh, just enough letters. Just enough. Sunkern. Pokemon. Let's go with Orihime. Let's see. Probably gonna be too much. Yeah, that's okay. Totally on. That's bad. That's a no-no. Best decision of my life is to become a fisherman. I want corfish. Yeah, go for it, Kenny. Oh, speed up a little bit. I've wasted quite a bit of time on this one. Tail whip. There we go. Oh, that doesn't help. Six. Krabby. Letterkenny. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do something completely different. Well, go faster. Tail whip. There we go. Bubble. Come on, Kenny. You could do it. One hit. Oh, almost. Suji Grid level 7. If you see a Mareep walking around, you can battle them? I've tried. It won't let me. Let's try that cutting tree. One Pokeball. Okay. Somebody had, I think that was Momo. Okay. So, see, it says you could battle them, but it's not letting me. Oh, well, that's daycare lady. Oh, there you go. Let's go for Kisuke. Oh, that's right. Well, I didn't mean to KO it, but it's okay. Next time I'll just throw Pokeballs at it. I I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, letter, sweet. I completely forgot about that letter. That's the shop. What's new? It's Rose's parents. Maybe back through the forest? I think it is, actually. Yeah, cause there's nothing over here, so let me go back through the forest. Now that I have cut. I think that's what it is. I think I needed cut to get through a part in the forest. So, before that, I'm gonna heal. Let's heal that Abra that I have. I need all the berries. I wonder if I could actually do that. Oh, I could plant them too. Yep, you need to get off your bike. Oh! I always forget about that. Yay! Please be a female. Oh, it's a male. That's fine. I'm just gonna spam Pokeballs. Ooh, I know what I'll name you. If I catch you. Ball, dude. Ah. Come on. I'm gonna have to actually hit you. That'll work. I'll take it. Cool, I got Mari. Awesome. And I'm going to name him... Shinji. But I'm gonna go and get him out now. Who am I replacing? That is a good question. So, Eevee's my starter. I'm gonna keep Taylor for now. Double up on anything. No. I'm actually pretty balanced. Well, I'm doubled up on normal. Okay, I'll do that. For now, I will bench Sentret, because I won't need him currently since my cutter is Sandshrew. So, I will bench Kisuke for now. Take Shinji. So, I'm going to do some off-screen leveling of Kurosuchi and Shinji. But definitely, thank you for watching this episode. I know it was a lot longer than in my previous episodes, but I'm trying to catch up with Drayshawn as quickly as possible. This is what my team's looking like so far. Got a nice little balance going on. Hopefully I'll keep on pushing forward. These episodes go live on Mondays, so Fridays I have my Fire Red Nuzlocke, so catch me on those days. Until next time, see ya!